What are you doing? Can't you see it's raining? Come on, move a little faster. Come on, move a little faster. Can't you see I am drenching over here? Move.
Thank you.
All right, sir.
Flight to Delhi. They were carrying firearms and powerful pipe bombs inside a transistor radio. They have since been detained by the local police for further inquiry.
Shit. By the local police. This country is full of dogs.
Any further delay in the departure of flight will, we request to our passengers kindly to contact to our commercial staff. We request to all passengers
Jeez.
To kindly remain seated at the further notice.
Thank God.
Hello.
Damn! I'm terribly ours, and I'm sorry.
You?
I'm ours, and I'm terribly sorry.
They have since been detained by the local police for further inquiry.
You cannot blame me, because nowadays terrorists...
They have since been detained by the local police.
These days they are showing terrorist attacks on TV. So I was suspicious. And not only that, you slightly look like...
Looking a little weird, right?
Yeah.
You cannot blame them. You said for the well-being only, right?
Yeah, that was...
Can I tell you something?
Yeah.
These terrorists will not be like... they won't look like me.
Uh-huh.
They'll look very handsome like you. Why are you watching the TV? That's why you were thinking I am a terrorist.
I'm not watching news. I'm waiting for the advertisement.
Anyways, that's what they were playing on the TV all this while.
I'm waiting for my own advertisement, okay?
Oh, you are an ad filmmaker,
yeah.
Is it? So far, how many advertisements have you... Is this your ad? I can only see the numbers going.
That's time.
Jeez! Cha! God damn!
Don't worry, it's just a power cut. It'll come back. Till then, why don't you eat this pipe bomb? You start eating from this side and I'll start eating from the other side.
No, thanks. I don't like the taste.
Oh. Then why don't you try it with some gunpowder on it? You'll really like the taste.
Clear glass from Saint Gobain.
Is this your advertisement?
Yeah.
Oh, this looks nice.
Yeah.
What is it, sir? I am supposed to look and appreciate your work, not you. What happened,
eyes.
Sir?
Yeah. Chili powder went into my eyes.
Oh, sorry. Please be careful. I'll
just
help you.
Alone.
Sir, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I'm extremely sorry, sir. Sir, why don't you spit some saliva in your hands and rub it in your eyes? You'll feel better.
What is this?
Why, sir? It's
Did
your saliva
you,
only. Actually, what are you searching
yes.
for, soap? Actually, that's kept here. Here. Look,
sir,
look here.
Sir, I'll manage.
You give
sir,
your hand here,
I'll
and
manage,
there
sir.
It goes. You have to press this
sir.
Button.
I'll manage it.
Then shall I wait for you outside?
Yeah, please.
Okay, right. Looks like we are going to stay here tonight. They are announcing for hotel accommodation. Looks like we are not getting a 5-star hotel.
It's not my day. Just not my day. My full name is Anbarasa.
Oh, that's what your full name is.
I'm not talking to in phone.
Oh.
Yeah. Sushma Hotel. I was arrested there. I might need one more room. In extension. Yeah, any room is okay. Huh? Is it full? No, listen to me.
What happened? There are no rooms in your 5-star hotel
yes.
or what?
What do we do now?
Come, let's stand in the queue at the last.
If you stand on this queue, we won't even get a space to stand on the platform.
For that, you cannot push all the passengers and go and stand in the front. This is democracy. You stand in the queue and cast your vote.
Yeah, I know.
Your room is booked.
Oh, thank you.
How?
What do you mean by how? We should stand in the queue to get it. Leave all that. If you don't complain about 2 and 3-star, then you can stay.
What else I do? It's okay.
That's it. Sir, he's my best friend.
No, I'm not.
He's an ad filmmaker, sir. The television advertisement? Yeah, he's a filmmaker. Great filmmaker.
I see.
We will plan it. You take down his name also. A-N-B-A-R-A-S-U.
No. My name is A-R-S, please.
Already written, sir.
Is it a 5-star hotel?
No, 2-star only. Sir, signature.
It's just not my day.
Sir, this is the advertisement done by him.
Oh.
No, this advertisement, he only directed.
I see.
Nice meeting you, sir.
Yeah,
hello,
yeah.
sir.
come. I am a chi-chi hand, left hand.
It's okay, no problem.
Thank you. Thank you.
Welcome.
Come on, we should go.
Hey, what did I just tell you now?
What is it?
Yatri Nivas, this side. Why are you going straight?
Roads are blocked this side and it's heavily raining and there is no other way, sir.
Hey, you idiot. What am I trying to tell you? Go this way. This
sir,
way.
Sir, look there. There is no way. You can't go there.
Hey, take this road.
You're mad.
Shit. Hey, what the hell happened, man?
What the hell do you think will happen? It got stranded in water.
Bullshit. Hello, excuse me. Here, thank you very much.
Don't open the door. Don't open the door.
Hey,
what are we coming inside the car?
Holy shit!
Not to open the door. My God. I told you not to open the door. How will I go now? What is this?
How do I know the water is going to enter the car? Don't you have any sense? Who told you to come here? How do I know?
Tell me. What
just get lost, man.
You're walking away.
Go to hell. Shit.
Bad day for me.
Hey!
Reservation got tonight. My flight has got cancelled and they gave room in this hotel.
What is this, sir? So wet?
That is what I received. It's raining outside and I already got wet.
You are Mr. Anbarsu?
No. I'm Mr. A. Ars.
Okay. Mr. Anbarsu, your room number is 213.
Yeah.
Yes, sir?
My key.
Your close friend is waiting there.
My who?
Mr. Shivam, sir.
Keep the coffee on the table.
What coffee?
I thought I'll have to go searching for you. You're most welcome, sir.
You know what my name is. Then why did you change my name at the reception?
Why? Full name?
I do not like my full name.
No, don't say that, sir. The loveless to themselves belong alone.
So you know easy language, huh?
Sir, this is not fair, sir. Tamil, sir. Mr. Thiruvalluvar, white beard, Mylapore man near Sanskrit college, statue, sitting
Mister,
pose.
Mister, just stop this. I had really bad day.
Sorry.
I'm already irritated. Shall I tell you something?
I already know what you're going to tell me. You are not going to tell, you're going to ask. And I know what you're going to ask
I
me.
Want to know why are you coming behind me? I didn't ask you to come.
You should ask. I saved something for you from getting drenched in the rain. How did I manage this? Don't have to thank me. You can call from here. It's a personal call, right? Calling someone.
Nothing like that.
Oh, just like me. I also don't have anybody. Oh. I am also coming with you.
Shit.
Hi, handsome. Actually, I don't look that bad after a shower.
Sorry, I kept this out.
I just kept my feet up now. Thank you.
For my cell phone, you're back. Everything's settled.
Why does it smell like garbage here?
Is
it you? Then go take a shower fast.
I want to make a call.
Sir, you can call people later. There won't be any hot water left. Please go on.
Okay.
Hello? Mr. A.R. has gone for a bath.
Give me that! What, sir?
I didn't say anything.
I know, it's not important. Did I go to bathroom? I was standing here, right? Is this a public phone or what? I know who you are, man, idiot. Why didn't you call me from home? Oh, you called me, is it? Missed calls, is it? Okay, ask them to call again. Okay. Sir, they're talking about missed calls.
4 missed calls. I just answered the phone and you started shouting at me. What do I do? 4 missed calls. Sir, who is this lady who called?
She's my... How do you know?
Sir, actually in the missed call it kept on flashing. Who is she, sir?
Do you want to know everything?
Actually, it's not necessary. If you want to tell, you can tell.
I'll better bath and come.
Why are you carrying that like a soap? Take the towel and go. And then you have the hot water.
Hey, thank you very much. I'll manage.
Actually, the reason why I'm telling you all this is actually because...
Sir, what is this hanging over here?
It's my underwear.
Yes, why is it hanging over here?
I thought actually let me just wash it and put it over there. Just push it away.
How am I supposed to move
it? Obviously with your hands. It's already washed. Just move it. And one more thing, that shower nozzle is actually...
Oh God, I know which I had shower before in my life.
I don't doubt about that, sir. That shower nozzle is...
Hey, I'll manage. Just leave me alone.
What is the noise there, sir?
Nothing, sir. I kicked the bloody bucket, sir.
If you kicked the bucket, then why are you screaming, sir?
God, I kicked the bucket, sir. Why do you need this cross-examination?
sorry.
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah.
May I come in, sir?
Come in.
What, man?
Sorry, sir. Coffee.
Yeah, pour it on my head, man. I was opening the door, right? Then why did you ask him to come in? Huh?
Oh, actually, when somebody rings the bell, I have to say come in, right?
Sir, it's the shower nozzle that fell on your head and you said it is the bucket, right?
Why, sir? Why didn't you tell me that the shower nozzle was loose?
That's what I tried to tell you before, but then you cut me short by saying that you had a shower before. Then we started talking about the underwear. Again, I started talking about it, but then you didn't listen to me and you took it on your head.
Science, always sir? You have an excuses. Can't escape from that.
Sir, you have a swelling over your head, sir.
It's okay, sir. Swelling is not a problem, but it shouldn't
Why
be.
Why is that?
My blood group is AB negative. I don't get it easily.
I know. I am O positive, sir.
Me? Oh, okay.
Oh, you are also O. I thought you are AB negative.
I am AB negative. You are O positive. And that O is totally different.
Oh, bloody confusion. Phone.
Hello? Hi, honey. It's Ars here. Huh? Yeah, that's right. It's raining heavily here. The city is flooded. The trains and flights are cancelled. What do I do? The phone was not with me. Huh? Shh. No, it's not windy. It's just a pillow. It's a fellow. No. It's a fellow with a pillow. I think I should go out and talk. Wait a minute, I'll be right back. This is a very nice man. He's a gentleman. I met him here only. For everything, there is a question and suggestion. Yeah, he's killing me by helping me. Hello? No, call me on the landline. I'll give you the number. It's a God-forsaken hotel. Hello, could you open the door? Open the door. Yeah, please. Oh God, I can't tell you. He's a real joker. No. Not a rummy joker. Real joker. God, he's a real problem, man. You don't know.
Oh my God. Sir! Sir! Oh my God. Thank God. Just swim and come.
Dude! I can't swim!
Oh my God. Even when you're dying, you won't call for help.
I don't know to swim!
Now come to the point. Yeah, take it. Hold this and swim across. Even a pillow can save someone's life.
Yeah, it's really important.
Sorry, sir. I'm feeling very bad.
Because I didn't die?
No, it's not like that. Just think about it. You were worried that you didn't get a 5-star hotel. If you would have got, they would have put you on the 5th or 6th floor.
Sir,
and if you
why can't you talk something good?
Well, I didn't mean that. I'm sorry. And sir, don't please use the plug point because the microprocessor will already be wet. Even petrol pumps will tell you not to switch on your phones.
Sir, only you know everything. I know nothing, right?
Let
me do my
like
work,
that.
Man.
Yeah, go ahead.
You have an opinion and suggestion for everything. I mean, there is a limit to everything. Do I look like a kid to you? For everything you're advising. So what is it? I don't know anything about electronics. So many times I have used cell phones. What? Don't talk. And please don't laugh. It happens, man. Hello?
Hello?
Reception, I want to make a very urgent call to Chennai.
Sorry, sir, no STD.
No STD?
No.
Trunk call?
No.
Messaging?
No, sir.
Email?
No, sir.
Telegram?
No.
Then how?
PGN.
Yes, PGN?
PGN? PGN? What PGN? Pardon
very
me?
Funny.
Hello?
Thank you.
Hello?
By the time you and me reach home, we are gonna be old.
Oh, now only I'm very happy, sir.
Why?
You are cracking a joke, but I'm really doubting whether I should laugh or not.
Who are all coming to this hotel, her husband and wife? They only given one bed. So you and me will have to adjust a little bit, sir. You don't have to do that. Just tell me which side you want to sleep.
No, I'll sleep on the floor itself because I have a back problem. There is a disc slip accident, you know. I have to sleep on the hard surface. That's why
sure
I should...
Hey! Are you okay?
Yeah.
Are you sure you're okay?
Nah. Okay.
Okay then. Good night, Mr. Shivam.
Yeah, I am all right.
Oh, jeez.
What happened, sir?
Unbelievable, man.
Which one?
The rain, the flood, the thunder, everything.
That's okay. It happens every year. Every year it says that it has to come and attack our city, but it goes to some other place. They have floods every year. They also have tsunami here. Tsunami. Sir, tsunami, you know what is it?
I know what tsunami is,
Then tell me what is it.
It's a giant wave.
Very good. Not floods or rains. Sir, you've been to U.S., right? Liberty statue height, tell me.
300 feet.
Very good.
Why are you asking these questions? Is it an examination?
No, just appreciating, you know, everything, right? Huh. You said 300 feet is the Liberty statue, but here the wave hits for 250 feet.
In Orissa?
Yes, sir. That is a fact.
Impossible.
But that is what I heard. But I'm sure it'll come up to 50 feet.
Sir, I think it's over-exaggeration.
No, it is not an exaggeration at all. I lost my father in a flood like that.
What do you mean, lost your father?
I lost my father means I lost my father. He loved photography a lot. He asked me to take a picture of his with the wave behind him. The photo was good, the wave was good, but I lost my father.
How did you lose him?
We didn't get the body, so I presume he was drowned.
I'm sorry, Mr. Shivam. Excuse me, I'd like to have a first class ticket to Chennai in Coromandel Express.
All trains cancelled.
What?
Cancelled.
Excuse me, I'm a taxpayer. You're answerable to me. Tell me one good reason why I can't take a train to Chennai. What is this? What is this point? Is this a railway station or harbour?
What? Huh?
Nothing, sir.
Time?
It's a bad time.
Time.
Hey! Thief! Stop! Hey, police! Emergency! Hey, stop, man! Hey, stop! Police! Hey, stop! Hey, dude, stop!
Oh my God! What will I do? I don't know how to swim.
Hey, anyone stop him! He's a thief! Hey, thief! Stop there! Give my bag!
Hey, stop! Give me my purse! You don't have to beat me. Whatever it is, we can talk, okay?
Hey, stop him! Hey, stop him!
Hey,
stop!
Wait. We don't know if he knows English or not.
Is that important? He snatched my purse and ran
this
away.
This is yours, right?
He took the cash and ran away. Where is the police? Where is the police? Where is the police?
The railway station is itself underwater.
Yeah, where is the police station?
I think it is in that corner.
Sir, please.
Hey! Don't touch my bag! Don't touch my bag!
Wait. He's a localite. He'll get your bag safely.
How do you know that he's not a thief?
I am not a thief, sir. I am his friend for so many years.
Oh.
He's actually my friend and he's a film...
I'm really sorry. I didn't know. I thought you're a thief.
That's all okay. When you come to our city and you are robbed, I am very sorry.
No problem. I have a credit card.
Now, where is the other bag? Oh, it is there.
Which bag?
Wait. Let it be there. We'll go and fetch it. You go ahead and we'll get this
bag.
Oh
my God, this bag!
We'll get... don't worry, man.
Don't laugh, man. I have never seen this. I have never been robbed before.
Thieves don't meet and have their club, I guess. If you would have asked in the hotel, I would have told you that there are no trains today. You should have asked me. I was sleeping very heavily. You could not wake me, right? If he was not there, he wouldn't have got me this bag.
Oh, it's not like that. Why are you telling him all this?
It is a big thing, sir. I've got huge money in this bag.
I don't know, sir. But I was having 4,000 rupees in my purse. And he took that. I have my credit card in my hand.
I have 32 lakhs in this bag. It's true. Tell him, sir.
A dam in a certain village broke and several people died. He went through the union and got the compensation through the court. He is taking the cash and going home. People like him are very rare.
Leave all that. Just tell him what the matter is. I did not actually argue. The lawyer did all the work. I am just the courier who is taking the check. But if he was not there with me, it would have taken an year without knowing the language.
See, everything is because of you. Why you are looking at us? Huh?
It's not like that. Must have been in the
How I am going to manage it now? Because of you, all these things happen. You mad man. You come and help me to get this down. Look at his face.
No, I don't know.
Did you have any sisters in your siblings?
No.
Then you don't have to worry. Come, let us go. Hey, what is wrong with you? Why are you cursing him?
Come, sir.
He doesn't have any sisters, any siblings. So he cannot use such language. Technically wrong.
Yeah, I don't like it. Technical aspect is really important. Don't laugh. It's really insulting, you know.
Your place is very bad, sir. Don't even know what they are talking. Just go to the border of the state and get to another state. At least we'll know what they're shouting.
Very funny. Very funny. I have 15 rupees. You have 5 rupees. With this money, how can we go to border?
We can go. By bus.
Not with this money, sir.
We can figure out a way. Just come.
Sir, that guy is smoking tobacco. Tell him to either stop chewing tobacco or playing the flute.
Why?
Sir, when he chews the tobacco and playing the flute, that spit is falling on my face. That's yuck.
We have to mingle with people in a new place. You are telling me you have to adjust like a remote control. It's a place, not a TV set, sir.
I know world. I know people. Why are you trying to ditch about everything? Yeah, I have traveled a lot and I'm also very friendly. Hi, Arts here. Are you okay, brother? See?
What to eat?
Oh! Oh yeah. Thank you.
Tell him not to eat.
Don't eat that.
What? Huh? Hello, I have eaten this lot in North Indian Dhaba. Nothing will happen to me. I have got a very good immune system and my health is very good. Huh? You have one more?
You should not eat more than one. Otherwise your health will spin and you fall down.
What?
It's Maka.
What is he telling me? Is he scolding me now?
Tell him his head will spin.
Your head will spin and you will fall down.
That's a lie. You haven't eaten this before.
I know I have not eaten it, but I know what will happen next.
What are you saying? You mean you're saying about heroin, narcotics, something like that?
It is something like a marijuana paste.
Oh. What will happen to me?
You have eaten it, right? You'll figure it out. Seriously hurt. Is your stomach paining?
No. I'm very, very hungry.
Why have you ordered so much? You have some hidden cash or something, what?
Citibank card, Visa card, MasterCard, Hong Kong bank card, every card I have. In India, I can eat in any hotel. But I don't think I can buy any ticket with those cards. That friend of mine who gave me that stuff... From that time onwards.
Credit card? What is it?
What is it? Sweet or spice?
He doesn't know what is credit card. Should we tell him that?
No. He was very upset. He is very happy now. Let him eat.
Cash? Cash?
No, nothing. Why don't you do one thing? Why don't you sit here and eat peacefully while I go and finish my work?
I don't know what really happened, but I don't think I can really control me.
Hmm.
This is your bill.
Sorry.
What is this? Give me money.
What?
He says they don't accept credit card. Cash. They want cash.
Why didn't you say this before? Excuse me. No cash. Only card.
That and all I don't know. You will have to pay cash or what you eaten.
What are you saying?
If you won't pay money, he will not let you
hey,
go out.
Why are you shouting? Why you don't let me go?
I won't let you go. You have to pay money.
That's not done. You have to put a board that credit cards are not accepted here.
You don't
here.
Pay cash, you don't go from here.
Hey, what?
Money,
what
money.
Are you talking
give
about?
Give me money.
Hey,
money.
I don't want to listen any
please
of this shit.
Please give money.
Hey,
I want
you have
money.
To take this. I don't have the cash. See this, cash. Thank you, Mr. Shiva.
Thank you, sir.
How much I want to pay you?
You need not pay me anything.
What is this? Where and how did you get this cash?
All that I'll just tell you out peacefully. Come, let's go. Come.
Thank
come,
you, Mr. Shivam. I will not forget this. My shoes? Sir, where is my shoes?
Sir, my shoes is missing! My shoes is missing! Sir, where is my shoes?
My shoes is missing!
Stop.
What?
I'll tell you what happened. What you have eaten now, actually it was your own shoes. And that is the balance amount.
Thank you very much.
It's okay.
Wonderful. It's really nice. Mr. Shivam, I'm walking barefoot like a beggar. Are you army officer? You're polishing your shoes.
I'm not polishing. Washing.
Huh?
Don't sir. Wait.
Italian designer shoes. That was 10,000 rupees. Now we both can walk in barefoot. Listen, man, don't you ever touch my things again, okay? Hey. Okay. Now you're really overacting. When I touched you, your legs are broken, huh?
Wait, sir. I just met with an accident and I broke one of my legs. Your shoe is not the only designer shoe. Even my shoe is a designer shoe. Yours is an Italian, mine is designed in a hospital.
I'm really sorry, Mr. Shivam.
Thanks.
I'm really sorry, Mr. Shivam.
Give it here.
Really
I'll
sorry.
Wear it.
I'm sorry, Mr.
Why are you telling me sorry?
I'm confused, sir. What was the point in coming this place in this rain 4 days before the wedding?
Who are you talking about? What wedding?
My wedding. I'm talking about me, sir. My wedding.
Oh my God! Congratulations.
What's the point? Let's see. Is it happening?
Don't worry. He will safely take you to your town. If you go straight, you will reach this station. If you catch the express train, you will reach there safely. 17
and
hours.
Where are you leading?
My house is close by. I am leaving. Okay. Bye.
Okay.
Yeah. Bye.
Bye.
Where are you going?
I'm not going anywhere. Anywhere. Okay.
Hey, don't forget your shoes.
I don't forget. I thought I'll wear my socks and then put them on.
Why don't you wear your shoes? And I will also wear. And we'll go together.
We can go together. But how can you wear one of my shoes? It's not going to work out, right? Oh my God. You are laughing.
Sorry, sir. I'm all tensed up, that's why. And I ate that leafy thing, right? From that time I hear a joke, I feel like crying. Yes. Why don't you wear your shoes? I have another pair of shoes in my bag. I'll wear that and we'll go together, okay? Sir, do you have a train that goes to my hometown?
Paramandal will arrive.
Will it stop here?
It should stop.
Huh? How long it will stop?
2-2-2-2-2.
No, sir. How long the train will stop here?
2-2-2-2-2.
No. Please stop joking. Please tell me, how long will the Coromandel train? Vroom, 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 vroom. Yeah! Stop here!
2-2-2-2-2.
Huh?
I understood.
What?
2-2-2-2-2-2.
What, sir?
From 158 to 202. Is that right,
two,
sir?
Two. Oh, 2-2-2.
That is the matter. Please tell him.
Yeah, that's what he was saying.
Yeah, I understood. Listen here. Are you sure the train will come? Okay, are you sure
Who
the train will come?
Who can give you surety?
Sir, I have a question, sir.
Please ask.
Do you have a telephone?
No. I have to ask you a question. Please. Is there a phone I can use?
Wait. He asked first. Yes, sir. There is a telephone.
Okay. Can I make a phone?
Please. Let me go first, huh? See, I have to make this really important personal call, huh?
You two, decide between you two.
Why?
One phone, one call.
But why?
Because I am the station master, that is why.
Oh,
what's your name?
God.
How about
Jesus
yours?
Jesus Christ.
Mr. Christ, why don't you make a phone call? Go.
You go ahead and make a phone call.
Great. Thank you.
I have got the key. Where he is walking to? You seem happy. Married? Mr. Christ, wait.
What?
Thank you and sorry.
For what?
No, that station master told only he can allow one call and I used it. Why don't you call from another phone?
There's no need for that. I just have to tell my family that I'm on my way. It's not like that for you. It's an emergency. It's a love story.
How did you figure that?
Well, I can look into someone's eyes and say.
You're that experienced.
Why? I shouldn't be experienced.
No. You can't have. But still, love.
Why, I shouldn't experience love.
Of course, you should. After all, every dog has his day. They say love is blind. No, I wanted to say something else, but I didn't mean that. So, where did you meet her first time?
Who?
Where did you meet your girl first time?
In the middle of the street, with music in the background.
Let me guess. Was it in a temple? At a wedding? Okay, so what were you doing?
I was delivering letters.
Oh, so you're a postman? Messenger service?
Yeah, you can say that. Even Jesus Christ was a messenger.
Can't you tell something straightforward? What?
I'm a messenger.
Hey. Right, so, what message were you delivering? That's nice. Very proud heroine. Very proud hero. Nice story. It's a new one.
This is not my story, sir. This is my life.
Yeah. It's your life.
She is not like that. Not the way you're imagining her to be.
Excuse me.
Still, it's okay. You said what you felt. When I saw her the first time, even I felt the same. But when I saw her the second time, you know, when I saw her the second time, both of us...
Why don't you watch while driving?
Sister, why don't you watch out?
Why are you calling sister?
Yes.
If you call me brother because I'm wearing a pants, are you wearing a skirt?
Hey, why are you talking all that? Hey, just keep quiet and you keep riding. Stop here.
A big mustache on your face, but you're shy to ride behind a woman, isn't it?
Hey, did I say all that now?
Then tell me the reasons, no? Then why are you simply talking like this? Then come on, drive.
Hey, it's not like that. Why don't you take...
Hey, can't you see?
Oh my God, he's stopping the vehicle and taking a reverse. I'm sure it's an MLS vehicle. You had it today.
I'm very sorry, sir. Nala.
What, sir? You put a carton on my pant. Now, why don't you sign it also?
I'm terribly sorry.
It's Nala. Okay. You already said that. He's an official here. She's working with us in the same troop. She's also an architect.
Oh, that gentleman?
Hey, what is this?
Okay, what's your plan for dinner?
I'll go home and have.
Hey, we are talking to him, right? You go.
Water everywhere.
Our state cannot survive without these people. Come, let's go.
Hey, where?
For dinner.
Hey, my clothes are all dirty.
Okay, I'll stand. Driver, push some slush on me.
Not like that, sir.
Then, why don't you just come with me?
Yeah, but where?
We came on a four-wheelers, we came on a bike, and too many dogs are outside.
Please ask everyone to come for dinner.
Thank you.
Excuse me. Come, let's have the dinner. Host is waiting.
Yeah.
Hello, Madan sir.
Hello, Mr. Ranjit. 1 minute.
Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen. Excuse me. I would like you to meet my father, Mr. Kandasamy Padayachi.
You got into the lion's cave and threatening the lion? This is too much, okay?
No, I was just imagining if the lion comes to our cage.
And that's my father, Kandasamy Padayachi.
Welcome. I would like to welcome everybody here. Who is this little girl, dear?
She came with me.
Sorry, my name?
Marunisa.
All religions are same in my house.
Yes.
That's true. I pray to the Almighty God.
Father, Madan sir.
Yes, please come, please come. Since morning, my daughter is telling you will come here.
Brother, he is not the person.
Of course, I know that. What do you say, Madan sir? We have been doing this export and import business for long. We can't even remind many of the faces over here. You have started wearing beard since long.
Oh, God.
Since when he started wearing...
I've always had a beard.
Looks good, looks good. And listen, friends, please don't hurry up saying that the train will be late. None of you guys will miss the train. I'll take the responsibility. Everyone sit, relax and have food and go. Let me go.
Okay, sir. You are not eating?
No, I don't eat.
He is fasting today, sir.
I don't even drink water today. Why don't you eat? Daughter, take care.
Okay.
You didn't introduce me at all.
He is my father-in-law.
Hello.
Retired magistrate.
Uncle, did you have dinner?
No, son-in-law.
This is made by you.
Get me the remaining food.
Okay.
Just go.
Oh my God.
Grandpa, what have you done?
I don't someone come quickly and clean this.
No, Grandpa. Just move aside.
Sorry. Everyone, please forgive me.
It's all right, Grandpa. It's all right. I'm so sorry.
Please don't worry. Accidents happen.
I was telling him.
Oh,
it's okay, dear. Why are you upset? Nala, come this side. She has drawn a painting of a dining table itself.
No, Madan sir.
No, sir. She says it's not. Only both of us know what it is.
No, but we can see.
Oh, I'm so sorry. What do you see?
That's a fish. This is a horse.
Okay, what can you see?
Well, what I see... Well, I see a lot of things, sir.
I think he's getting into the mood. Come on, like... man.
You can put in a different way also.
Beautiful.
Art can be a gravy also.
Please accept this cup.
Wow, my God, super.
Wow, that's a great piece of improvisation.
Can I take one photograph of it? Why not?
Okay, well, sir, you need more height.
But you need more height. Yeah,
please.
I want more height.
Thank
you. Hello, can you improvise it?
Well, how do I improvise it? How do I change it. Well, I'm just trying to improvise. Yeah. Is this going to be fine? Yeah, yeah. Now, how's this?
Marvelous.
Toilet. Where's the bathroom here?
This side, sir.
Excuse me, one more bed, please.
That's what I'm saying. 910 is a good salary.
That's what I'm saying. If you increase 100 rupees, they'll be quiet for 2 years.
If we keep on increasing 100 rupees like this forever, we will not be healthy at all. We will become workers.
If that doesn't happen, then they will go on strike.
What kind of a strike will happen? Before that, we will declare a lockout. But that's like a nuclear weapon. It should be a secret.
If you lock out to the government required, for sure they give on the support workers.
What are you saying, boss? You just have to play along with them. We have already settled such issues earlier also. Didn't we? Did we not? Tell me.
Are you sure nobody is going to raise an objection to it?
No way. We cannot have one-time settlement with political parties. We cannot pay to workers like that. Government will declare this is illegal strike. I guarantee that. Just listen to me. As long as I am here, workers will have their salary as 910. Nothing more they will get. And you should not increase. What is that noise over
there? That's nothing. Your daughter had drawn the cartoon for the artist. Probably they are making noise. What's that noise?
Well, all the doors look the same. I was searching for the bathroom. I was looking for the way and...
Well, you could have asked me about that. Just
no,
go straight.
It's okay. I found it. Thank you. Nice books. Have you read all these books?
You thought I decorated them. I might look stupid, but I'm not.
No, I didn't mean that. I'm terribly sorry.
I have to tell you something. But I don't know how to tell you. Can you help me a little bit?
I don't know what you're going to tell me. How will I help you?
I wanted to apologize, but I'm not used to apologize to anyone.
For what?
For everything. That day on street. And today at home. Sorry. If I won't apologize that. If I don't apologize for that.
You apologized a lot many times.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah, tell me.
No, not one. But two. One, I want you to step into my studio.
It's not big a deal. Where's your studio?
Here.
Tell me.
Please come. This is my studio.
Here. I stepped in. Favor number two.
If you could draw pictures for me, not in the computer, on the canvas. Something that has excited you recently, something attracted you, or something has affected you. Whatever it is, okay. If you only do a sketch, even that's fine. Please. I'm someone who appreciates an artist. Of course, I have come from a wealthy family, but that fact has not gotten into my head. I'm not like my father. I'm like my mother.
Nala, sorry. I have to drop you and go back home. It's heavy raining, roads are bad, and two-wheeler.
Okay, I'm coming.
Okay, I'll wait in the downstairs.
Okay. Good night.
What about what I asked?
There is nothing wrong in it. We have been fighting, but nothing is working. It's all for the workers' well-being. What's wrong in that?
If you ask me, it's wrong. I am trying to figure out a way to stop the lockout problem. Think about that first. It's not our job to think how the company is going to pay the salary. Learn to live like a king, friend.
What are you saying? We are trying to work this out in a smarter way. What's wrong with that?
I am not a politician to do whatever I feel like doing.
Hello? Oh my God, this is a wrong number. Please hang up. Wrong number.
Correct. Even I am trying to tell you. His daughter is an innocent girl and I will not let you use her to get to him.
So you have gone up to that extent, buddy.
Hey, what are you talking? That extent, this extent. There is no extent for love.
L-O-V-E. No, no.
It totally sounds like a very different thing.
Hey, watch your tongue. You and I have to talk about the funds required for the theater. Let's talk about that.
I have an idea. Why don't we ask Coke or Pepsi sponsors to theater?
Why are we doing that? Then why are we all holding a red flag? Why don't we hold a white one instead?
Why are we talking about expenses? People are not coming to Five-Star Hotel, right? Then why should they ask? Why don't they just eat something and sleep on the floor here?
Okay, they can sleep on the floor. But what about the food? Listen, there are about 600 people who will come. Tell me, how much will it cost for basic amenities here?
Will be about 18,000 rupees. I asked, will it be about 18,000 rupees?
When did you come here? I didn't hear you.
Thank you, partner.
No, I'm so sorry. When did you come?
You said that I am a very innocent girl. Your friends told that it is not love, but some other kind of feel. I heard all of it. Anyways, leave it. That's our personal issue. Will 18,000 rupees is enough for you?
For what?
For the theatrical that you will be playing.
See, you wanted Kola to sponsor. Will this be okay?
No, not me. But he will sponsor.
But how?
This is actually your money. You remember that night you draw a painting on our dining table? I negotiated a price and sold it in the internet. Indian Food for Thought, the company, bought the painting. They paid 20,000 rupees for it.
Is that true?
I knew you would ask me that. That's why I brought this along with me.
What is this?
It's the receipt.
Oh, sold for 20,000. No, but you said you'll be paying us 18,000 rupees. What about the remaining two?
Oh, it's a business deal. Don't you think I should get at least 10% commission on this?
She's a businessman's daughter. That joke was for free.
So what, my friend? He just shot by 2,000. We get in 18,000 for theatrical, right?
18,000 is only the advance. You can earn more than that. You being a worker, if you are getting money from here, it's a big deal.
Whatever your father does is being justified, then I don't think I should be coming here.
You have started it again. Listen. Whatever my father says, just agree to it.
If that is the reason, then I don't have to do drama on the street. I can just accept the 910 rupees salary and be a slave.
Shh.
I shouldn't be speaking truth at all, is it?
Don't speak for some time until you get the money.
Okay.
The money is actually for a good cause, right?
Mm,
you realize that for a good cause. You don't have to sell yourself. Hi. But you can always sell your art.
People coming to your office should be amazed by your art.
How amazed do you want them to be?
Oh my God, you are a funny guy. You don't use this comedy in your art.
What style do you want the painting to be?
It should be whatever my daughter says. Okay. I don't know anything about art. I know about only art. That's why I keep my workers very happy. You can do whatever you feel like. But one thing, people should not understand what is the painting. We should get a chance to understand them. It is called modern art, isn't
it? Oh, I see.
I crack jokes at like this. Please don't take it seriously. Have those people come?
10 minutes back.
Good Lord, they have come on time. Listen, why don't you draw a huge picture of God here?
You mean the Almighty? Then will it not look like a temple here?
If work is God, then your workplace is temple, no?
So, when do I start the work? Please tell me.
I don't want to be doing the office
hours. Brother, I will tell you something. Today is Saturday and tomorrow is Sunday. We have series of holiday and festivals coming.
Okay. Thanks. Then you start from tomorrow. Listen, just because of he is working, don't put the AC on. Just keep the doors and windows open. You will have enough breeze.
Yeah, fine.
Then it will be okay, no?
Yes, brother.
Then I will take a leave.
Okay.
Oh God, please protect us.
Good. Come.
Thank you.
Very clever guy. Did you see he brought the communism right to the office? Okay, why did he choose this?
Well, he wanted work and got together. This is the only way I could have done.
I really like the way you have done the picture. It's very nice.
You really like it?
Come on, we can see what you have done to the picture. But your idea was awesome. We have to give 100 marks.
This was actually her idea. He just painted it. I never looked this side. My daughter is very intelligent.
Stop it, father.
And what a painting, no?
That is...
Oh, he beautiful. Fooled
you,
sir.
What are you saying?
Look there. Please come. One minute. Just look there. What is flowing the picture?
It's water flowing.
It's cheap like 910.
Oh, yes.
That's our worker's salary. Jock. He's making you look like a joker. When you see what he is painted, look at the god's head. And see the fed. Forget that. Look at the god. Do you know who that is?
That's him.
Ah.
I couldn't figure this out. How did you manage it?
Brother, I looked at the painting in every angle. No. I overheard him talking to his friend about this.
We shouldn't have allowed that person to work over here.
Yes, brother. We could not knock out the company just because of this guy. They give us a strike notice because of him. I told you knew everything. I thought he is going to be your son-in-law.
Son-in-law? What are you talking?
Oh, you don't know, brother. Then leave it.
What do I leave? What are you talking?
Not me. The entire office is talking. They are very close to each other when he was painting the office. You asked them to switch off the AC as well. They are attracted to each other now. Look at them. Can you see that? You see that? She puts the hand on him and he puts the hand on her. Brother, you shouldn't ignore this. It better you take care of it beginning itself. Otherwise, our workers will no longer respect us, brother. Sir, he's here. Madam is also there with him.
Good night.
Hello,
I'm Dharman.
Sir, he's on the other line.
Hello, madam has left.
All right, don't wait anymore. Just get down with your work.
That's not necessary. We'll go by ourselves.
Just think about it. Even AC car, cool drinks drink. That's
why... We don't have any emergency. We can only play the drama on the road.
Oh my God, you have insulted a whole lot of men in the society. You guys don't even know how to behave with a woman.
What are you talking, my friend?
Yeah, yeah. Thank God we came by the car. Otherwise, we would have been getting late.
Oh my God. What are you searching for? The key is with Nalla. Okay, I'll get it now. Okay.
Why didn't you pick up the key before coming here?
I thought I already had it.
Do you have to do it here? You could have used the toilet in the union office.
What difference does it make, my friend? Even if you do this the union office, eventually come here. What is that is also fair, my friend.
Sagan, I can see people around with knives.
Is this the guy? Hey, who are you guys? Get out of here. Hey, why don't you guys take a walk and have some tea? If you speak a word, I'm gonna kill you guys. You will find him to the sweet gym time in the morning. Come and pick him up from there. Told you guys to leave.
Hey, listen to what they're saying. They need me.
Should we go then?
Go.
Saga.
I'll take care of myself. You go.
Drop this man up.
Ah!
What is happening here? Situation is very bad. Tell us to leave. Get into the car. Driver, let's go. You have created the scene on the street in the middle of the night. Aren't you people educated? You're fogs with boys with umbrella? We are college-going students.
You mean college students? No, they're just laborers, sir.
They are talking about you also like that. They already reported. Your crowd attacked those people together. That also the middle of the night. Why are you guys creating the scene?
Sir,
hey,
we are...
Wait.
Listen, before I can file an affair, I have to listen what he has to say. It's my fate. I am patient now. Don't irritate me. Tell me what you guys did. Remaining, I will take care. We have an eyewitness to tell us true or false.
Okay, if I'm going to tell you that we didn't do, you're not going to write it. Because someone from top has already told you what to write. You can write what you want
Hello?
To write, sir.
Your kind of the guys are the same. I am doing my duty, that's all. Contact your union lawyer, try and get a bail. Tomorrow and day after, court is on leave. You have to spend the night in jail.
Okay. Put us together. Don't separate us.
Madam, he is the only accused. You can leave now.
Hey, just listen to what he's saying.
We can talk to the union office.
No, you don't have to speak to the union office. Sir, I don't have the money to get bail for myself. Neither do I have rich friends who can get me out on bail. You can do your so-called duty.
Things once again. The court is on leave for 2 days. Should be someone to bail you out.
I'm here.
Madam, you are?
I'm Bala. This is my lawyer.
I have come to give a bail application for you.
Hey, listen to me. You don't have to do all
Hello?
This.
Hello? And he's your...
He's my boyfriend. I'm girlfriend. My father's name is Kandasamy Padayachi.
Are you talking about?
Yes, sir.
Madam, please sit down. Please sit. Sir, please come this way.
But why?
Please come, sir. Madam, if it can fill this up and put the signature over here. What is this, sir? You should have told me this before. I really liked your calculation, sir. Should plan to settle like this only, sir.
What do you mean?
This way, very planned, sir. Even I am like you. This is a big businessman in town. You must knowing the person. I fixed the alliance in the family and this is where I am. That was in the case, I would having spending my time
as an unmarried constable is one of the local police stations. I am very sorry. I did not know that you were very involved in that family. I am so scared. Gee, actually one among us. Give me your hand. Give me your hand. All the best. Come on. Hey, constable, keep the papers ready, man.
Where have you been? You have gone to take that scoundrel out of the bail?
Yes. Legally, you should have been in jail. But you changed everything.
What is this, brother?
Get out of me.
Please keep quiet. She's an independent girl. She's a new gen girl.
What different generation? Am I dead in the house? My generation still exists. Whatever I say, that will happen here. She will get married in next 3 months. I will find a millionaire for her. I'll see that he marries her.
Hello, who is this speaking?
It's me. There's a lot of confusion here. They have locked me in my room.
Why? What happened?
I will tell you later. I have to meet him at any cost.
Why didn't you come to union office? He'll be here soon. You can sit and talk.
If I come there, father will get to know.
Tell them you're upset. You want to watch a movie in your theater. Your father is the operator. I will ask him to come and meet you there. You can sort it out.
All right.
Where are you going?
Bathroom.
Come soon.
Dear, where are you going?
She'll come back.
Really nice snake. It's not a normal snake, sir. It's a python. Come on in. If there is a problem in the projector, call me. Don't touch it, you will burn. Sir, do you want anything here? Coffee, tea? Okay.
We just have 5 minutes to talk. What? What is this?
You gave the money for bail.
Oh, you're returning back the bail money today?
Yeah.
You're trying to settle the accounts, is it? That's not my money. It's yours. That day you made a painting in father's office. It's the payment.
I don't need payment for that. That was... I did it for... respect for you.
Oh. I'm a different person for you now. Love has turned into respect. Damn it. For what? What is happening? What is this?
Listen, can you let me talk, please?
I know what you want to speak about.
No, I was...
I'm from a rich family and you're poor. You have doubts about whether you can keep me happy. For my entire life, right?
I have no doubts about that. I'm sure about it.
Lie! It's a lie! Yes. Shall I tell you what the actual reason is? Because you're selfish.
I do not know how to explain things to you.
Thanks.
What's that noise, sir? What happened? Why she's crying? What did you do to her? Why she's crying?
No, I'm not crying. Your boss is fighting for a woman's future. He will put it in a piece of paper. You distribute among yourself.
I don't understand. What are you saying?
What? Hey. Don't you understand? It's not like the way we are thinking. He doesn't want to live with a woman. Is that right?
What is right? When he had a relationship with her, she was still from a wealthy family. Did you know that? He doesn't have to do anything. Why don't we all come together and decide?
What do we decide?
We'll take a good decision.
Yeah, they have to do, right?
This, love, and decision for the love story.
Please don't talk like this, okay?
Can you see this? You guys love each other so much. Why are you fighting? Why don't you guys leave the town and get married somewhere? Hi, dude. When did you come? I'm always walking to the right time. We just can't be silent over this. Why don't we all come together, decide and get them married, right?
Yeah,
I will tell. Why don't we let them leave town and get them married and show we can find the town with a lot of friends and let them go to the other town for the honeymoon.
We can also join for the wedding.
You just need two witnesses.
That's a great idea. Any other better ideas?
I have another idea, but I will tell you later. It's wrong to have so many people in the cabin. Why don't you guys just leave?
Oh, what a fall. Painting, drama, ideology. And you were very proud living of that. The moment you saw a woman, you're running after her.
Hey. Even Karl Marx fell in love. There's nothing wrong about that.
Don't you understand anything? Or you're acting like this? Take your hands. Ask, you know.
What?
Are you acting?
No, seriously, I didn't understand.
You want me to speak out? Why are you doing like this?
Which guys?
Asking who?
Yeah.
Beating up you in the middle of the road. Give you the police complaint. All these things have to do with you guys. Then only you can realize. But I don't know all these things.
About what?
This wearing salwar kameez and talking like this. Calling Nala, Nala. I can't do like this.
Are you talking about her?
Then what? You want me to keep the mirror?
No, you're beautiful.
What you have seen in her?
You are...
She's very beautiful, right? Mirror itself told.
Why are you talking like this? You are very... very pretty, you know.
What pretty? Huh? I'm look like a man. You know why?
When you wear a parent
shirt... Why? Why I'm wearing tee and pant? It's all for you. Only for you I'm wearing pant shirt and riding bike. I never took tea and coffee. It's all you like because of that I am having. All have gone waste.
Hey, wait.
What wait? You packed your bag and going, no?
Are you trying to say that you are...
Wow, you're a Columbus. Finally you find it. Very nice.
You actually... You never told me anything
about
You
want
this.
Me to say that? Huh? 4 years I was after you only. Everybody knows. You didn't know that?
I never knew. As far as I know, we both were very good friends.
Oh, that means I'm your only comrade, right?
Hey, don't say that. I really
Please
like...
Don't say like you. Don't say like that. Take my words. Love and like is entirely different.
Yeah.
Huh?
Like is different. Love is different.
Huh?
Yeah.
Yeah. It was my mistake. But don't think that will I commit suicide.
Hey, why are you talking like a fool?
I don't commit suicide. I'm a brave girl.
I'm so sorry.
Go away. Sorry. Sorry. I cheated on someone.
Who did he cheat on?
Venkatesh.
Who, the guy in our troop? That guy? Since when?
Since 3 years you have been asking me, marry me, marry me.
Oh.
All what? I'm only... Don't think I will be not happy. When you put the signature in the register office, I'll be going to marrying before that. What am I talking? Sorry. Come on.
Hey, no, I'll pack myself.
Oh, you don't want me to do this? Oh. For you, it's everything, Bala. Bye.
Hey. Where are you going now?
I want
now?
To find someone for me. I'm going to Venkatesh. One more thing.
Yeah, what?
What I have told you, don't say to Venkatesh.
Okay. Yeah.
Because he'll be feeling in his entire life. It won't go from his heart. Go, man.
When did you come? Poor saint. What happened to you? Headache? Oh, stomachache?
Is it have to be only a body ache? Can't it be just love, my friend?
Oh, love. With whom?
Can't you see my love walking down the step?
With her? Are you joking or what?
You think it's a joke? Does it look like joke to you? Joker?
I'm sorry. Oh, but you and her...
It's just a difference of 4 years.
No, but still, don't you have a difference of about a feet?
But love is blind, my friend.
Right. But I thought even the bodies are supposed to match. Hey, I'm sorry. Listen to me. Now, where are you planning to go?
If I attend her wedding, then it will be a waste. I will come for your wedding and cry. At least you will understand me. What? Should I come for your wedding or not?
I don't know whether I should laugh or cry.
That's a confusion. You laugh. And I will cry. You stand here and talk like this. We are going to miss our bus. Oh my God.
What are you saying?
I got a call from one of our people. Your daughter didn't come in the morning flight.
But you confirmed that she boarded the plane.
Yes, brother. I could go up to the security check, but I couldn't go beyond that. From what I could hear, that union guy and your daughter have decided to go out of town and get married.
Where is he now?
I heard that Vijay is boarding the bus that's leaving town shortly. Your daughter should be accompanying him.
Can you at least give me some change?
I don't
have anything. Wait. Where are you running to? Wait, don't run. Wait, go move. Move away from there.
No, he's breathing.
Slowly.
Lift.
Come on.
Carefully. Be careful.
Careful.
Go check if my daughter is there.
Oh my God. My kid.
This is not my daughter. Move.
Please save her.
Come on.
Sir.
Just move.
Sir. Who are the persons who lost their life?
There was a man and one lady.
What is the girl's name?
Her name
Parvati.
Thank God your daughter's name is not there.
She is trying to run away. She must have changed her name.
Okay, sir.
Brother, it's a small child, not your daughter.
Thank God Almighty protected us.
Brother, he is here.
He is serious. It's not visiting hours now.
He is known to him.
Nalla, do you know this gentleman?
Will he survive this?
Chances are only 20%. Don't tell the patient. We are going in for a surgery. Please speak positive. But with lot of love, don't speak for too long. Only 10 minutes. Please give him some
hope. We have another hospital nearby.
Only 10 minutes.
Don't worry. I won't put a pillow over here and try to kill you. I'm not that kind of a person. What happened? You were trying to save hundreds of families of workers and thought you can kill my family? God Almighty, please protect everyone. Did you see that? Do you know how many years I have been praying? I have not taken leave for even single day. Even I was ill, I have gone to the temple every day. You know that? You thought it is a movie story? Huh? You could get away with a wealthy girl. Huh? Truth. Listen to me. You know what the truth is? I make it a point to pray to that God 2 times a day. That is my faith. I just have to think that should destroy you. But I didn't. You know why? Because I know that God has some plan for you. You deserve this. You deserve. What happened? You actually thought that beggar like you deserve a wealthy girl? You think
Brother,
so?
Why don't you cover his face? Let him die once and for all.
I don't do things like that. He will take care of everything. You see, everything is as per his plan. Did they tell you? You got chances of 10% only.
Brother, it's 20%.
Why does he have this 10% even? Let him leave it here. Why should we give that 10% also? When 10% only working, how can I expect you to give my daughter to you? Please tell me. Tell me, dear. You can't, right? This is not my wish. This is all God's wish. Bye. Did you hear that? Why don't you die?
What is all this? I told you only 10 minutes.
It's talking very slowly, sister.
No. Out, out, out.
Oh my God. Doctor. Doctor.
You gentlemen leave right now.
Thank you.
AD.
Yeah.
Don't forget to take your medicines and your exercises. Lala.
Sit. Why did you come?
To see your daughter before I go.
She's settled abroad now. And she got married.
When?
It has been 4 months. She is pregnant with a child now. Don't spoil her life saying you are old love. You are allowed to get your daughter married. And I would have lied a lot to get her married. But I have lied only once for that. I told her that you have died. She just believed what I told her. She cried for a few days. And finally, to see my happiness, she got married. Try to think about it from a father's point of view. You will understand everything. I have told only one lie to her. Don't force me to become a murderer. Listen, don't think that I am threatening you. You can ask money as much as you want. I will never refuse it. I will only let people live.
I never desired your wealth. Neither am I scared of you. Please don't think that. You spoke about love, right? I'm leaving because of that love. Consider this as a blessing which your God never gave you. For your daughter's sake, I'll remain a dead man.
You idiot, why didn't you drive carefully? God will protect you. Hey girl, come here. Take this and drop it. Why are you looking down there? When we brought you from there on a stretcher, taking to hospital, we never thought we will see again.
That was the doctor's capability.
Which doctor? It's your father's blessing that you came again. It's my father's blessing that the bus didn't hit my shop. People like you have come back alive is equivalent to God. That's right. Now you're God.
Even you are.
Who? Me?
As far as I know, people who have shown this sort of love are gods.
It sounds very good to my ears. Hey, come here. Chop it. How many times I have told you take this inside? You can eat and sleep. That's never a problem for you. Listen, I'm cooking food for you. You should eat and leave.
Did we also get some food
to
eat?
Shut up, you idiot. He has come back alive. Food is only him to eat. You not even work properly. Why should I give food for you?
Sister, cook food for him and also get his blessings. Only then will it be of some use for you.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the animal. Because of him, the bus fell.
Who is the animal?
Look, can you see the dog there? He's talking about him. He doesn't go to anybody if they call. He'll come to you only if he sees food. He's a spoiled one.
Sister, look at this, sister. He has fallen at Sir's feet and apologizing for what happened.
Why, man? You can understand even dog's language.
What's his name?
He's a cursed one. That's what everybody calls. Now you can't change the name.
Whose dog is this?
No one in particular. He's a stray dog. Eats wherever he gets food, sleeps wherever he gets place.
Even I am the same. If you don't mind, can I take him along with me?
I like that. Did you see this? Look at this dog's luck. Don't worry about anything. I'm going to pray for your health every day.
Okay.
See, even she hurt her leg when she was
small.
Now,
became all
now
right,
she's
okay. Okay,
See, he's all set to go. Bye.
Okay, then bye. Bye.
Please take
Please
care,
take
of
care yourself.
Do come back
auto,
again.
Take care of your health. Bye.
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 Shit.
Coromandel may be arrived. Get ready.
Oh. Cha.
Here, take some biscuits and mineral water.
Shit.
He already told you the train is coming, right?
They do not accept credit card here also.
But we bought the tickets.
It is second class. The entire train doesn't have first class.
It's okay. Come on, sir. Let's go. In this rain, don't you think any class in the train would work for us?
What are you talking about? Even if you pay the price, you don't get any worth of it. That's India for you.
As long as you have people who think who can buy anything for money, that's India for you.
Yes, that's right. Then why don't you tell me that the best country in the world is Soviet Union?
Now you can say that, right?
Ah, now you agree to it. Whether you agree or not, we don't have any Soviet Union country in the whole world. So the Soviet Union is not Soviet Union anymore, then why are you talking about it?
Mr. Romeo, now just imagine if Taj Mahal breaks into pieces, will you stop loving a person?
Okay, very clever, very clever. But Mr. Red, love is feeling.
Communism is also the same. It's a feeling. Before Karl Marx even could write about it, there are a lot of people who had the same feeling, but only Kamas could express it.
Rubbish.
Why am I even
rubbish.
Talking to you about rubbish. It? Yes, you shouldn't be talking to me about this.
Why?
Why? Because the train has arrived.
Oh, the train has arrived. Okay. Huh? Why shouldn't I ask about it?
If I tell you about it, can
of
you
course,
handle it?
Go ahead, hit me.
Because you're a selfish coolie.
Excuse me?
Just because you want a foreign company to earn money, you advertise toothpaste, cool drinks, toothbrush, soaps, etc. on television.
Mr. Shivam, that is my business, okay?
Well, if you start considering everything as your business, now they have started selling our turmeric and our spices to another country. Just because they pay you money, you started falling at their feet. I doubt if you have spine or is it just rubber there.
Listen, don't get personal, okay? With a face like that, you don't walk properly. You're really arrogant, man.
What you just said now is not personal, huh?
Oh, well, yeah, well, you started it.
Well, okay, I started it. You should have ended it, right? I'll tell you one thing. Will you listen?
Yeah, tell me.
Pharaohs built the pyramid, right? You are equal to the slaves who carried the stones to build the pyramid. The pieces of bones that are thrown by multinational companies to you.
Are you telling that I'm a dog? How dare you?
Why did you beat me when I was talking to you? All I was trying to say was you are the slave to waiting for the bone pieces thrown by multinational companies.
It's the same thing, Mr. Shivam. Why is your nose red? Are you bleeding, Shivam? 1 minute, I'll get some tissue.
It's okay, I like red color. Red is my favorite color.
Mr. Shivam, are you mad? Huh?
You are also mad.
See, this propagation I don't need. Don't keep digging into the same wounded place, okay? That's why you're bleeding from your nose. I'm sorry, okay?
Come on, let's board the train. Don't feel guilty.
I am not guilty! I'm angry!
Over me?
No, angry over me, because I'm angry, okay?
Don't get angry, it's a disease. Look at your eyes, it's already red.
Leave that, I'll take care of it.
No, there is a method not to get angry, do you know about that?
Listen, don't insult me again, okay?
No, it's a nice way, will you listen to me if I tell you?
What?
Do you actually believe in God?
Oh God.
If you do believe, just think of that God in your mind.
And then?
Close your eyes, start counting from 5 to 1 in the reverse. Just count and see.
And if I count?
The train is about to leave, just count and see.
Okay. Shivam! Shivam! Where are you, piece of shit? Come out! Come out of you! Open the door! Open the door! See, look here. Your favorite color. Is it enough? So what is it, if it's not anger?
Say, I'm so patient. I was so patiently angry with you. You punched me on my nose. I punched you back on your nose. Now it looks like both of us are even. Our account is closed. Okay?
Okay, open the door.
Okay.
Where is the mineral water?
You can't wash in this water.
To drink, sir.
Well, I bought you a bottle of water. Where did you keep it? Oh, you kept it there, huh? Oh God, go ahead and get it before the train leaves.
Please, sir, it's paining.
Oh, I have to go now.
If you don't mind,
Oh, come on, Mr. Shivam. Hurry up. The train is moving.
I'm coming. Okay, keep the door open.
Hurry up.
Open the door, please.
Oh, God. I can't open the door. It's stuck.
Okay, just open it fast.
Oh.
Don't get angry. Be patient and just open the door.
Oh, I should not get angry, is it? What should I do not to get angry? Think about God Almighty and I should close my eyes and count towards 5-1, is it? Oh my God, the train is moving. What should I do? Bye, Mr. Shivam.
Sorry.
All right. You're going to Chennai?
Listen, I don't lend my books. I do not give my books to others to read. Giving books to others is like lending money to others. You never get them back.
Oh.
You didn't get it. I will explain it. Books that you own and the woman you marry, if you give to someone, it is the biggest disaster for you.
Oh.
It is just a matter of fact, I told you this. People forgetting
about
this.
You know Sanskrit, huh?
Yes, I do. It is true. I am not lying on that. Of course, I am reading it for quite a year. It will take a long to explain to everything. Explain reminds me something. Do you know this particular author? You should read his books. He is a great man. He has written a book on humans and animals.
So, are you an ad film maker?
Yes.
Even I am an ad film maker.
Oh, of course, I am not familiar that field. In that way, Mahatma Gandhi is my teacher. I can explain how he is my teacher. If you watch humans and animals, he has explained that both are same.
Right.
I don't know what happened. I am talking too much.
No, Mr. Uthaman, I like it. It's such a great pleasure to meet you. And I am very happy, you know. No, I got stuck with somebody from one part of place till here. Good Lord, I also lost my life from escaping from there.
I like your company.
Would you like some biscuits?
No, I'm sorry. I can't take eatables outside. I heard that people give biscuits and drug you and take your belongings.
What?
Of course, that doesn't mean that you are like that. Did you buy this?
So
you didn't buy this?
No. Hey, so what have you done?
Just sit like that. I'll give you something to eat. Whiskey. That is not risky. Huh. Have a shot, man.
Yes. Yeah. Sir, my bag.
What?
Sir, my bag, my suitcase, my laptop, everything is missing. Oh my God, how do I explain?
No problem, I can understand. You lost your belongings. That
exactly.
Including yours, 3 persons' luggage lost.
Oh my God, who is that?
The guy who was sitting here last night, he same fellow.
Who? Mr. Uthaman?
Yes.
How can you say that, sir?
He is the only one missing, so he must have only taken.
No, sir, there's no chance. Very decent man. He speaks English very fluently and he was wearing a tie.
That is for fooling people like you.
No, I don't believe this, sir.
If you wear a coat and suit, you are a gentleman. If you wear something normal, you are a thief.
Sir, what is this, sir? The train has stopped.
Yes.
How long it will take to reach the destination?
2 days.
What?
The train which left before this train has met with an accident. There are a lot of people who are fighting for their lives. Until this route is clear, this train will stay here for 2 days. If you are in a hurry, please take a bus.
your attention, please. We are trying to save passengers' lives. We request everybody to please come and help us. Can I have your attention, please? To save a passenger's life, I need AB negative blood. I need AB negative blood. I need AB negative blood to save a life. Anyone has AB negative blood, please go to the medical camp immediately.
Hello, AB negative. My friend, this is the guy. He is an AB negative donor.
Please go quickly to the medical camp and give blood.
No, I am O positive. Already donated, sir.
He is the first AB negative donor. Come.
You're the first AB negative.
I cannot stand blood. I will vomit, sir.
That is only when you drink, right?
Sir, I don't like blood.
If you don't like, you give it off, sir.
No, I don't want to do this. I'll make you comfortable. What are you ordering? This is Russia.
Every time you have to say that or what?
Sir, I'm not interested. Why? Just leave me alone.
Why?
Can I do something else?
Why?
No, the syringe and everything.
Thief, what? Thief, catch him. He's a thief. He's running away. He's a thief. Catch him. Catch him, catch him. He's not a thief.
He's Uthaman, sir.
Don't leave him. Catch him. He's a thief.
That man stole my things.
He's trying to escape. Don't leave him.
Where is my friend? Oh, my friend.
Hi. Stand up.
No. Hey, I don't know their language. They will kill me.
Bitch.
They are going
hold
to
him,
kill me.
Hold him. Catch him.
Catch him.
Oh, my God. What is this?
Sorry.
Catch him.
Hey, you don't know anything about me. Don't think I will spare you. I'm a killer, man. I'm a natural born killer. What? Why are you laughing?
Oh, my God.
Did you see that?
You are an educated man. Is this the way you behave?
You are a thief. Are you educated?
I did not study. Leave that. You are calling me a thief. I have searched your bag upside down. I couldn't find a penny in that. That affects me.
You do not know how I lost my money. I had money. You know that, right? Tell him some other thief stole all my money. Why are you laughing?
Sir,
just shut up.
You laugh, sir. He lost his money.
That is his problem.
My problem? I'll kill you. Where is my bag? Huh?
Don't shout. Call my friend. Why don't you give him his bag and take 10 rupees from
my
him?
Bag?
Give him 10 rupees also. And each one of you give 10 rupees to him.
You bloody...
Who was that? Who was that? Take my glasses.
Here, take it.
Oh, it's you. You know English. You brought me here. You should have taken me to the police station. Take me to the police station. Take me to the police station.
Sir, just leave it, sir.
Who are you?
Don't oversmart.
You will live long, sir.
I left you at the station itself. Nobody ever slapped at my face. Uh-huh. I'm the only child. I'm one of the two children my parents had.
How is that possible?
My brother died when he was a kid.
Oh.
We were playing cricket one day and the cricket ball hit on his face. From then, every time I see blood... Oh! Shit! Ooh!
You all right?
No, I'm not all right. From the beginning, I don't like the ambulance, hospitals. That's okay. But you... have you reached here?
I don't know how are you going to react if I'm going to tell you that. I came by the ambulance that was bringing blood for the patients. I have a lot of friends who are doctors and nurses.
See, you get friends all over the world. I don't even know whom to trust. Did you see that? At this stage, a human is hungry, he will kill another human, sir. Even I am hungry. I threw away the biscuit that you gave me because the thief told me to do.
That's okay.
But I can tell you something, Shivam. These days, you cannot see a person's face and judge his character.
That is exactly what I told you at the airport. It is not necessary that a terrorist would look really bad. That need not happen always. They can look handsome
like
even
me.
Like me. The same way a good person need not look handsome. He might probably...
have a lot of scar on his face. Probably a limp. Almost looks like you. How is it you laugh at everything, sir?
It just happens.
It's not happening for me, sir.
It'll happen. Don't worry.
Oh, God. Everything I see, I'm scared. I thought I knew everything. But in reality, I know nothing. Oh, shit. I'm useless, sir.
Why are you talking like that? Don't be like that. Be positive. You are actually AB negative. But be positive. Now you see.
Nalla? Hi, Nalla. What a surprise. Nice to see you. Come. I miss you. God bless you. Are you okay? You're looking handsome.
come,
He's
come,
handsome.
Come.
This is Sister Vanessa. She saved my life and made me look
so handsome. Shut up.
And this is my friend, AB negative.
AB negative? Thank God. We need your blood to save a life.
Yeah.
Is he Tamil?
Yes.
I need to save a boy's life.
I understand English, but I have a problem.
You have jaundice?
No.
Tetanus?
No.
Nervous?
Yes.
Such a big man like you to be nervous. Come on.
No. You can't compel me. I want to go.
Nervous.
No, nothing.
I'm not compelling you to come with me, but you want you to see what you can do.
Probably if you see the boy, you will change your mind.
Come, late. Come.
Please.
Come
with me. No, don't get me. Sister, hey, nun, this is emotional blackmailing.
In another 20 minutes, this kid will lose his life. If we get the blood, we'll be able to save him. It's up to you now.
Take my blood.
Wait, are you going to act in a movie now? Come with me.
What do I want to do?
Just lie down on this bed. Yeah, lie down. Let the shoe be on your feet.
Mr. Shivam, normally a human being will have 5 liters of blood in his body.
Yeah, that's right.
So now they are just going to take a limited of blood, right?
Don't worry, my son. We won't kill a person to save another human's life. Promise.
Yeah. I trust you. But, hey!
Hey!
Why is it so sharp?
It has to be pierced, right?
Okay. Actually, I have to go to Chennai to attend a function. Wanna meet my fiancé?
Don't worry. Your function very well.
No. Can't we go without the siren?
We'll have to have a siren in the ambulance. Only if we switch it on, we'll get a way to go. That's how it has been years for so far. We can't change them now.
What happened?
Dear, tell me what's your name. Look, Uncle wants to know.
I didn't ask.
Tell me. Pawn Raj.
Again the same name. Same name.
What happened?
Nothing. I had a friend in that name. I think I still have him.
Is it? Watch.
What happened to your watch, dear? Did you lose it in the accident? Or did a thief steal it from you?
Can I give my watch?
No, not required. You came back from the dead. That itself is a big thing. Even if you lose the watch, it's okay. We'll go and get one.
I need to talk. Excuse me. What else you need?
Rubber ball.
He wants a rubber ball.
God! Driver! Be careful.
That is not his fault, sister. He has been continuously driving since morning. Driver, why don't you pull over at a nice place? We'll have tea.
Hello, sir. Where is my friend?
He has gone to buy a ball.
Okay, just tell him to make a strong tea for both of us. Oh, God.
Wait. I'll take.
That's an
the
important thing.
The bag is torn.
Just put it here. Yeah, thanks.
Okay. No, I'm at the outskirts. I'll be there soon. Yeah, okay. Bye.
Sir, I have a small request. I would have lost the request why I came to this place. I dropped the 32 lakh check in the water. My bag is torn. It's damaged just like me. Why don't you keep this in your bag? It'll be safe
okay,
there.
Okay, no problem. Give me that ball.
Take it.
Thank you.
But sir, money even I don't have.
Now you're in my territory. Do you want to call up your family back home?
No, not needed.
Don't worry. I will offer you a phone call.
No, it's okay. It's only people who are married recently will have to call up their wives.
I've married a long time back.
You have children?
Yeah.
Yeah? How many?
One son.
Oh, what's his name?
Changu. Shankar.
Changu. Do you need to buy anything for your son?
No,
I want to buy him something. No. Some chocolates.
No, it's okay. Just buy him a ball like this. That's okay.
Give me one more ball. Are you sure?
Take it.
He likes playing with the ball.
Okay, this is for you.
Yeah, just put it in this bag.
Doctor! Doctor! Palpitations.
What happened?
Please go away.
God, take care of him.
Nalla.
Come, let's go.
Pressing.
Yeah, let's go. Yeah,
they're pressing.
Yeah. Come.
Oh my God. Hey, stop.
Would you like to have some tea?
Huh?
I asked, would you like to have some tea? Oh, hey, hello.
One second, come here.
Yeah, okay.
Why is this? I can't understand. What type of design is this? A train made with an accident and we are trying to save a boy, but we could not even manage that. Unexpectedly, they got this blood who has the same blood group. They gave him a new life and all of a sudden, he is no longer alive. Shit! What kind of a god are you? I'm losing all the faith in the God, sir. No, I'm sorry. I'm not like you. I have faith in God.
Who told you I don't believe in God?
So, all of a sudden, you started believing in God?
It's been there for quite some time.
Who is that God? Look, I don't understand your jokes, man.
Because it's not a joke. You're shedding your tears for a boy whom you've never met in your life. That's God.
Thank you. Why this sudden change, huh?
Because even I'm God.
I was expecting that. There should be something, right? Okay, so who told you that you're a god?
A lady who had a shop on the hilltop told me that and I started believing it. You didn't get that right.
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't get it. That's what it's called. Hey, Ars. You're a good man.
So are you.
I know.
Your last word, freak. Excuse me. Is this number 16?
Yes.
Shivan is here.
We don't have anybody by that name.
He wears thick glasses. He has a scar on his face.
Hey, he's talking about our man.
Who?
That is his full name. You didn't know that.
That's right. What do you want?
Actually, he left a check with me.
So, you are the person?
Yes.
Oh my God. He has gone to the telephone booth to call you. And you brought this check for us. Did you see this? Your checks are here. You don't have to worry about anything now.
For
everybody, it is here. Don't worry anything about it.
Yes.
We'll sort out this. He's the reason how we got it.
I would like to thank you, but I'm sorry I couldn't get up. Please apologize.
We would like to thank you. You did us all a favor. I don't think we can ever forget that. You and your family should live long. That is our blessings. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. My daughter's marriage is easy to hear.
I didn't do anything. Everything has done by Mr. Shivan.
You should always be happy.
We have to distribute this money to everyone and take their signatures again.
Sir, excuse me. Number 16, he told that that's his house number.
Yeah, if he comes, he stays here only.
If he comes? So, what about his wife and son?
What? His wife and son? There is nobody like that.
No. He said he have a son. His name is Shankar.
He said that he has a son. Probably in a way he's right. He's here only. He's lying down there.
My boy, what, you're bored of the ball or what, you came all the way here? Come. I was trying to reach you only. The check was in your bag.
I given the check.
You went to the union office, huh?
Yes. I thought that was your house. Is this your son? Then wife?
No. That's actually not a lie. I have someone like that in my mind. So that's enough, right?
She's dead. No.
She's not born.
Nice.
Look here, actually, I was never married, and that's actually a fact. People have different kinds of complex, and I don't have a wife, and that is my complex now. One of my feet is short, and to adjust that kind of a defect, I wear platform shoe in one of my feet, and like that, a wife, I consider a walking stick like my wife. She exists in my heart, and that's enough.
Okay. Get in the car.
For what?
Because today is my marriage.
I'm aware of that. I'll come in the evening.
No. Now.
Why are you threatening me? Why should I come now?
Because I'm a god. I'm telling you. Just get in.
Even I'm a god. And I'm telling you I'll come later.
Hey, Shangu, get down.
No, stay. Shivam, you can't understand what the dog understand?
If you reverse the word dog, it turns God.
Why are you always arguing with me, Mr. Shivam? Even I don't have anyone.
Sister, brother, always. I had a brother.
When we were kids, I threw a cricket ball and killed him. I already told you, right?
Yeah, sorry.
Finally, I got a brother.
Yeah. Okay?
Yeah.
From now onwards, you should be with me. For my entire life.
Why didn't you tell me this before?
Why didn't I? I was shy. Now I told you no. This is not love that I have to tell you openly. You should understand, man.
Yeah.
If you're not coming with me...
Huh?
You are a madman.
What is this, man? What was this adventure all about?
You scared everyone, my dear son. We were so worried about you. Don't you realize that?
I came back, right? Is it done? If I come back safely, it's just because
Thank
of
you.
This person.
Hello.
If he wasn't there, everything would have been postponed. Then I would have been still sitting there.
Thank you, brother.
Hey, that's okay.
And for your information, he's now my brother.
Elder one? I didn't get you.
You don't understand. What he means
oh my god. Now you understand?
No, I didn't.
He will not
you.
Understand. We all are gods. I'll tell you afterwards. Can I have some coffee?
Uncle, what's that on your
Uncle,
face?
Give me phone.
Don't ask like that.
No problem. You can ask okay. anything. He's having all the answers for every question.
I thought of getting my beard shaved. I went and sat in a barber shop in Gujarat. At the same time, there was an earthquake there.
What happened after that, sir. Uncle?
Yeah, they said my face cut was really very
back,
nice.
Right?
Yeah.
No, my phone is not working. I'm calling you from another phone. Yeah. Okay. When can we meet? Huh? Oh, God. Okay. Madam is on angry.
Yeah, that's obvious.
Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
You have
okay.
to give this letter.
It?
Yeah. I wrote this few days back.
Darling, get ready
give
soon.
This letter to her and manage a dramatic story. Okay.
Okay.
And also you have to change the address. Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
This god doesn't like it. Okay.
Okay.
You're the only one backing me, so please hurry up.
Right.
The bride's family is that side of the hall. Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Yeah. Okay.
Why did you come here? Listen, don't let anyone to come in this room.
So is it the second marriage for your daughter or what?
You create a problem here. No one can see you. Just go out of here.
Do not upset the groom's family. It's very wrong. Do you know if the groom gets to know that you have insulted me here?
Groom? How do you know the groom?
How do I know?
How do you know him, dear?
He's like my younger brother.
Younger brother? Okay, leave all that. Just tell me what I am supposed to do.
It's already late. Where is brother now?
He asked me not to send anybody inside.
Get out of the way. Move.
Why are you doing, brother? Go.
Sorry, sir.
Shut the door. Is it okay, dear?
I never asked for anything like this.
Oh, just tell me what I'm supposed to do. I'll do it.
I have to meet her once.
That won't happen. I can't let you meet her.
Why can't it happen? You should try. It'll happen. Do I look like somebody who only has 10% of his life?
What did you say?
Stop it, you idiot. Get out of here. Please tell me.
Do one thing. Why don't you sit in a corner and ask for blessings? You never know what'll happen. I feel like God today. Probably I'll bless you.
You really love her? Isn't it? So for her sake, why don't you leave me?
You tell me, how can I do that? You told me she was already married and she was going to have a child. You lied to her and told her that I'm already dead. You are someone who cheated his own daughter.
Please, for God's sake, why are you bringing God into this?
Have you ever stood in the queue to worship the gods? You are someone who would skip the queue, get into the temple and personally see the gods. You will ask forgiveness from the gods and bribe him with your money. And God will forgive all your mistakes and help you out with this money. If God could do that, he is not God. He is just a laborer. Because even they take money for the work they do.
I understood.
What?
Money? That is what you need, huh? Tell me how much you want. I will settle everything now.
No, I don't need the entire amount. If you give me on a monthly basis, that would be fine.
But why like that?
You forgot? 910.
Those are workers' problem. Tell me what you need. What do I have to do?
Their problem should be sorted out. That is my requirement. Tell them that you will pay this amount. Sign the agreement and I'll be on my way back home.
At this auspicious day, you are asking me to call the union leaders and ask them to settle the everything, all the issues. Is it possible that...
Of course it'll happen. Just call them up. They'll be here. That is why I've come.
Hi.
Hi. You're looking so beautiful in this dress.
Thank you.
How is this T-shirt?
No, he doesn't wear half sleeves. He prefers full sleeves only.
Mr. Sivam?
Yeah, my new brother.
Brother?
I'll tell you all the story later. Hey, see this? How is this?
Now you are a big hero for all your factory workers. Enjoy it. Why don't you join politics? It will be good for you.
What are you saying? I don't have that kind of capabilities. I'm only a tool, a weapon, that's it. Once you fix a nail to the wall, just keep the hammer away. Once the work is done, you don't need the tool anymore, right? After you sign the document, I'll just watch from far away and then leave. Your mind will be at peace. Just give this letter to Anbar, sir.
What kind of letter?
Don't worry, just read it and then hand it over.
Sir, the union people are here.
Just read this letter and give it to her.
Hello, sir.
Please come in.
Is it everything ready?
Where are the people?
That's with me.
Where is he?
Sir, it's in the bag.
Take it and keep it in the hand.
Hey! There will be buses on the road. Careful.
We are very happy, sir. All the workers will bless you from the bottom of the heart.
No. I don't need all that. God will protect us all. Whatever God says, that is it.
In that case, we are leaving.
Okay,
sir. Thank you,
all
sir.
All right, sir.
Sir, this agreement,
leaving.
Put it on the notice board. We will be informing the press as well.
But wait. You have come for a wedding. You eat and go.
Food yes, brother.
For them?
Sir. We can send the press note today,
okay,
right?
Okay.
You did a very good thing. Brother! 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 What, brother?
Hey, go home and get me the gun. We should not let him go alive.
Brother, no, brother. It's your daughter's wedding. You should not do like that. I'm there for you. I'll finish the job, brother.
All right. But don't do anything, brother.
Okay.
Get the job done neatly.
Okay.
Hey! His death should be very bad.
Whose letter is this?
I told you about him, right? My brother. What language is this? I can't even understand.
It's in Tamil. No, this couldn't read.
He's slightly handicapped. He must have written in his left hand. You can understand, right? Try to read.
Respected my co-god, my dear brother. Even if our principles are very different from each other, you have considered me as your elder brother and have loved me to that extent. I am blessing you from the bottom of my heart.
A messenger like me do not have many doors open in life. I am a messenger in every sense. I am a messenger whose life constantly revolved around everyone else. Till I insist, your love and respect towards me should not be any less. So include this love along with your love to your future bride. In the remaining days of my lifetime, I do not know if my brother would enjoy my company or happiness anymore. But still, in this world, there are lots of surprises and dangers hidden in every corner of your life. Meeting you also was such a surprise in my life. I am continuing my life expecting a surprise like this in every corner. I am wishing luck to the bride who's getting married to you today. I am wishing her lots of happiness in her life. I am sure you'll be the only reason to her life. That's how it should be. With love, your brother, the other god. Hey, Tangi, where are you going? Hey, come here. Come here. Fell into the garbage bin, huh? Donkey. Sorry, dog. Come here. Listen to me. Shit, shit, shit. Just leave that. I'll buy you good food. Just listen to me. I'll get you some fresh food. Why are you barking? You saw a cat or what?
Shut up!
Don't worry, he won't do anything. Hey, keep quiet. Had it been earlier, I would have fought against you, but now I can't even run away.
I read your letter, brother. Because of my brother, I have done lot of crimes in my life. And for all those crimes, God has punished me. Remember, I had come to see you in the hospital? Since that day, that too within 6 months, my daughter fell ill and she passed away in the hospital. My only daughter, by this time she would have been married. You know what's happening in brother's family. It seems God never punished my brother. I was like a hunting dog. For all the crimes my brother committed, God punished me for that. After all this, if I commit a mistake against you, my life will never be at peace. I have faith in my God, brother. I don't know about you. You do? Which God? Who, me?
You came with an intention of killing a person, but he changed and apologized for what you were going to do. As far as I am concerned, you are God.
I have changed my mind, yes, but I am not a God, brother.
Well, if you don't have belief in God, don't talk to me then. Everyone has God in them. We just don't know. Just believe it. Thanks. See you later.
Brother, please don't see me later.
Yeah.
Don't come back and destroy my life. I will tell brother that I have finished you. What does it mean?
I won't come back to destroy your life. Go live your life.
But he's right. Shivam is like a bird. If I thought I could cage that particular bird, I'm wrong.
Son, you can talk peacefully later. We are already late. Please come.
Brother, I finished him.
God, God Almighty, please help. Son, come on. It is already time. Come, let us go.